about to see is some footage of me getting kind of agitated after talking to one of their employees at Microsoft Support. Because I bought Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes, and he couldn't understand what I was saying, so I just said Titanfall instead. Because he didn't understand what I was saying. But I bought Metal Gear Ground Zeroes, and I could not install it onto my Xbox because I already have 13 games, and it made my memory full. So I can't even play my new game. No refunds. I can't get my money back. And now I'm going to have to get rid of one of my games and uninstall one of the games I spent over 60, that I spent 60, every single game I bought are on disc at launch, and they were $60 a piece, and now I gotta dump $60 and I just wasted $60 and I can never play that game again. Are you serious? You're gonna make me dump one of my games that I paid $60 for so I can just play one of my new games. So I'm gonna be dumping games on and off. You can only have a certain amount of games on your Xbox. Once you get a certain amount of games, I'll screw you next gen. Just fuck you. Fuck you, all you people that have next gen. Fuck you. You can only have a certain amount of games, but we're going to make you buy games off of our on-demand games, and you're not going to have enough memory, and then we're not going to give you a refund. You're just going to have to pay $60 for another game and get rid of it before you can play that game. This is how they make money. Same thing with PS4. PS4's doing the same thing. If you run out of memory, you're screwed. You can't do anything. You can't play any more games. You can't play any more games. What do you do? This is aggravating. Once I run out of space, I can't play video games anymore. What do you want me to do? I can only have a certain amount of games on my Xbox One? My God, dude, this is crazy crap.
Okay. So, alright. So, Adam, what is the issue you're calling about today?
I have an Xbox One with about 13 games, and I've put in all the games. They're about, like, from 20 to 50 gigabytes a piece, and and I have Titanfall now, and I want to use it, but I can't because it's saying my memory is too full.
Okay.
Like, I've used every single part of my memory, so I don't know if there's, like, something I could buy as in, like, a memory extension or something.
No, there isn't. You'll have to uninstall one of the games, actually.
Okay.
Was that the only issue you had today, Adam?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you have any other questions or issues you could...
Oh, my God, it's so annoying. I can't even have all the games I want to have on my Xbox One. I actually got to uninstall one of my games because they don't have memory extensions.